The 80 mega IC. A little no clean flux. I'm obviously using way too much. I'm gonna try something that was handed down to me from generations. Now notice that white little pin in the corner, that white little dot in the corner, and the little dot on the chip. Just trying to get that lined up perfectly. I think that's pretty good. Then I'm going to use the third hand. Just lay that down right on top. And that should hold it in place. Then I'm going to put the solder on the tip of the soldering iron. After tinning the soldering iron, put a little solder on the tip. And now the secret here is I'm going to use two hands and to hold the soldering iron. No, don't like that. That didn't work so well. All right, well, I tried it. Now I'm going to go back to the old method. Holding the part with the tweezers. Getting it lined up just right. Alright, well, that kind of worked. If the part didn't move, it would have been great. I can bend the part a little. Let's try and get that better. Better still. That looks pretty close, but that far side is a little off. Let's start from scratch. Okay, I got it lined up perfectly. Now, in theory, this is going to hold it in place. I don't like that far side. Much better. All right. Now, try this again. I just want to tack it into place. using two hands to steady. All right, that was pretty good. It moved a little bit, but I'm not going to mess with it. Now I'm going to take this off. I can bend it a little to get one of them lined up, so that's no big deal. Let's see if we can't do that. Still looks a little tiny bit crooked. Well, it's close enough, really. So let's proceed to do them one at a time. Obviously, this two-hand method is helpful, but the part moved. So now that the part can't move, use the two-hand method. Let's try the old way. All right, this one in the second one looks like it's got no solder. Alright, that looks passable. Let's try the second side. Let's get too much solder. So that handed down from generation to generation plan didn't work so well. There we go. That's a nice one. A little too much solder. Okay. That came out nice, even though it looked like a bridge. So far, so good. A ton of flux. Very nice. Hope you can see that. So let's try this one going in the opposite direction. Maybe a little easier. I'm using 0.3 millimeter solder. I got my fine tip on my soldering iron. Now these last two on the end are always tricky. So that looks rather nice. Oh, that is gorgeous. All right.